Little Liberty, my cute little Liberty pickup. Oh, this is what I mean by pickup. This is about 1,000 pounds of garbage in the back right now. No, the frame has not twisted. The unibody has not twisted. No, this thing has not imploded from awesomeness as if Chuck Norris and Mr. T were in it. Yes, the door is still open and closed. What do you know? Everything still lines up just the way it's supposed to. This is how I plan on using a Liberty pickup. Not crawling on solid axle swap in 37s.